Today, in 1927, Danish American-born artist Gutzon Borglum began sculpting Mount Rushmore. Though undoubtedly a great talent, Borglum was a member of the Ku Klux Klan. I guess talent doesn't stop you from being a lunatic. Now, do you think when the peaked white sheets were draped over the granite faces before the official opening, just maybe he wished it could stay that way?